back to our third semifinals week dito sa Pilipinas Got Talent. At syempre, hindi pa naman natin alam kung paano tayo gugulatin ang ating semifinalists. Pero inaasahan ko na bibilib tayong lahat, Billy Boy.
Kaya huwag na natin patagalan.
Alam mo, simulan na natin. Let us begin the competition.
That is right. Isang poging bagets na tinitilian ng mga girls.
Uy!
Kakaiba ang kanyang appeal, lalo na kapag hawak niya ang kanyang gitara. From Pasay, Keith Clark Del Velia, let's watch this.
Lakas ng dating mo.
You rock me.
Siguro po matinding labanan. Hindi ko na po ina-expect yung sarili ko na mapabilang sa top 36.
Yes!
Nang tinawag ako, syempre, nagulat ako. Sabi ko nga sa sarili ko, ito na yung pagkakataon mapakita uli ang performance ko on TV. Kahit di naman po manalo, pakita lang po yung talent ko and para inspire po sila na itayo ang guitar industry dito sa Philippines.
And the crowd goes wild.
That's
please
right.
Welcome our first semi-finalist for this week.
Ang pinagmamalaking gitarista ng Pasay City. Let us rock and roll with Keith!
One second, bro. We are experiencing some technical difficulties. Sorry about that, bro. We apologize.
Oh.
Yes, we would like to apologize. At kagaya ng sinabi natin, it goes to show
this is
happening live na live.
Yes, pero don't worry. Uulitin po ni Keith yan ngayon na.
Yes.
Okay na. Handa na tayo.
Keith,
test natin ang guitar natin. Okay na. Okay.
Everything set? Do we have the go signal?
One more time. Give it up for Keith.
Good luck, bro.
That was the first time we actually heard the three buzzers.
Yep, first time for our semifinals. Round. Well, bro, I think it's better that we go straight to the judges.
Yes.
Ang sakit sa tenga kasi baby nung gitara.
Super.
Siguro sobra ka sa electric.
Hindi ko alam kung ano nangyayari.
No, I don't think it's his fault. So,
excuse me, Sir FNG?
Pero ang gwapo-gwapo mo pa rin ngayon.
I don't think it's his fault. It's not balanced. I think it's our fault.
Masakit. Parang yung eardrum ko magbaburst na. What ha? Tayo ba yan? Or yan yun talaga,
no,
boss?
No, tayo. They should balance that.
Gitara niya kasi, ano, sobra sa electric.
Masakit.
Yun lang, hindi ko alam i-explain, pero parang yun yung feeling.
Miss Chris, would like to add anything? Sir FNG?
No.
Anything else? Keith, how do you feel sa comment ng ating mga judges na maybe it was a bit too rock for them?
No, no, it's not the rock. It's just
the sound.
The sound is too loud.
It's painful.
Okay. I don't know how to explain this, pero okay lang po.
But was that your intention?
Maybe hindi. Kasi po, talagang pong templado na po yung effects ko and maybe po
nilagyan
yung equalizer
po. Effects.
Ano?
Audio. May effects na yun.
Sobra sa effects.
Yung electric.
Yung electric.
Maybe po sa audio po na lumalabas sa speaker. Kasi po, dito naman po sa amp ko is okay naman po. Matalas po siya sa monitor.
All here on stage for Keith, actually, okay yung naririnig niya. Maybe
yes.
Yung templado dyan sa labas, sa house speakers natin, medyo napalakas siguro ang gitara or something. But I think he still did a great job, you know.
Good job, bro.
Performing. So, para sa mga teenagers at hindi na teenagers na idol itong si Keith, gusto nyong may gitarista tayo sa Grand Finals, ito ang dapat tandaan, PGT space Keith.
Once again, yan ang dapat nyong tandaan, PGT space Keith. That's K-E-I-T-H. Bro, maraming salamat.
Keith, maraming salamat.
Hope you had a good one.
Billy Boy? I really wish that I could play the guitar that good, to be honest with you.